Good day, ladies and gents. Today we're going to learn how to apply an effect to multiple clips in Final Cut Pro. This will allow you to transfer pretty much all adjustments like color grades, effects, and other attributes like scale, crop, etc. from one clip to the next. So we have two shots here. One we've already added a slight color correction on and threw a LUT on there. We retimed it, we scaled it in a tad, and let's just add an effect for good measure. So I want to apply the corrections I've made on this clip to that clip. So I'll press Command C on the clip that has the effects I want to copy over. I'll select this clip and press Command Shift V. This window will pop up with the title Paste Attributes. It shows what clip we're copying from and what clip or clips these attributes will be given to. From here, we can choose what we want to copy over. If adjustments were made on the first clip, it'll show up with a check mark. If you want to copy everything over, just hit paste. Before you click off though, let me explain this keyframe timing section. If say I scaled in on this first shot and I want that scale and adjustment to take place on this second clip and have the adjustment fit in the shorter time frame of this clip, I'll leave it on stretch to fit. You'll see what I mean here. If I press Control V on both of these clips to bring up my video animation editor, you'll see that although this second clip is shorter, the effect has fit in proportionally with the length of the clip. If I click Maintain, the keyframes we made on the first clip will directly transfer over with no regards to how long the other clip is. So for example here, it is cutting off our scale in because the clip isn't as long. If I increase the length of the clip, you'll see that the adjustment is there at the same distance from the start of the clip as the first clip. If you are keyframing something in your footage, this can come in handy, but if not, don't worry about this section. Click what you want and press paste. The same goes for multiple clips on the timeline. Command C to copy, select all the clips you want the effects to transfer over to, press Command Shift V, and click what you want to transfer over and click paste. That's simple. I realize this was a bit detailed for something fairly simple, but I know some people appreciate that. Do me a solid and press the thumbs up button when you get the chance, and subscribe to learn more about Final Cut Pro and filmmaking in general. I post new videos every week, all geared towards helping you improve your craft. I will see you guys in the next one.